We was late as hell. As a hell.
We almost left them.
They almost left us, like literally. So Pierre, Pierre,
you're gonna distract the man while he's playing.
Pierre, come here. I thought this wasn't for black people.
Yeah, but I start getting better, yo. You know we learn fast.
You said black people learn fast?
Yeah. And guess what? I'm beating one too. Look, I'm beating one.
Oh, he
beat him one. Pierre. Oh my gosh.
Pierre.
You have to be politically correct when you speak.
I'm not offended.
All right, South Africa.
The I'm the reason?
You're the reason. You always get me to say the wrong thing.
You said it yourself.
All by yourself.
How about you?
Okay. 4-0. And then you tell me on the table.
I'm warming up.
On the serve, it has to bounce on both sides of the table. Okay. But when you're volleying, it bounces on the opposite side of the table.
What
she said.
Good job.
Sorry. Oh, it's a theme that shit.
Yeah, yeah, we got it.
All right. Okay. Yeah. We got it. Whatever.
We got
sir.
It, we got it.
Where it go?
Okay, that's going. Shoot everything and go get signed.
Okay. What the? I don't know what that was. What was that, bro?
We're not playing baseball.
Okay.
Oh, let's go.
All
right, that's a start. Okay.
It's 11:30 on a Sunday morning, and we're eating chicken. Pierre's mad. Pierre's upset.
Morgan for.
Why are you upset? Tell the people.
I wanted to stay home. She made me come here. I had to meet new people today. I'm not a people person.
Definitely not a people person. Okay, so it's our last weekend on post together. And he wants to stay inside and I was not having it. So we're outside.
Why? Can you make Tanya talk for once? I don't even think Tanya ever talked.
So Tanya don't talk?
No,
he's a very quiet person.
No.
That is the best guy I've ever
heard.
That's what I'm saying.
She's quiet.
She's quiet?
She's quiet.
She's quiet. You got it. Was coming. Yeah.
Danny came from 0 to 10. What make you so happy, Danny? Can you tell us? Tell us, please.
Lying ass.
Tell us, Danny.
Explain to the people.
You was crying like somebody you know that's crying for milk this morning.
Nah,
you look, your face is so shiny and stuff.
No, you don't know.
That was a meat.
Damn, you suck the meat off my bone.
Be nice.
Can I get 40
wings? All right. How many wings you get?
I got only 5, and it's chicken
pot. Oh.
Anyway, I'm at the table. This is rude. So I'm leaving.
Say
something.
Yeah. What do you want to do?
Bye, people.
Friday, read him the brother. Kobe died, bro.
Today's a depressing Sunday.
No way. Like, every major headline is saying Kobe died today in a helicopter crash. And I'm just like, no! What y'all say about Kobe possibly being dead?
I don't want to talk about it.
About the car, bro?
I have no words.
It's TMZ.
Hell no. What you have to say about Kobe possibly being dead?
He's dead. I don't want to believe it.
Kobe can't be dead, bro. Not my friend Kobe. Not Kobe! Kobe ain't dead. Kobe ain't dead. What you gotta say about Kobe being dead?
No, that was his time. He's dead.
He's not dead. Stop saying he's dead. He's not dead. He's not dead. He's not dead. He's not dead. No, what do you have to say about Kobe being dead?
I don't want him to be dead. I don't want to believe it.
That's his time.
My friend said he's not dead. He's not dead.
He's not dead.
Kobe is not dead. Kobe is not dead.
I don't care.
I told you I'm on the phone with CNN.
I don't care who you on the phone with. Kobe is alive and well with his 3 daughters and his kids and his wife. Kobe can't be dead. Not my Kobe. Not Lakers 24. Kobe cannot be dead. Can't be dead. Can't be dead. Hey, shut up your ass back there. He's not dead. He's not dead. What you talking about in Creole over there?
Huh?
What you talking about in Creole over there?
That he dead.
He's not dead!
My shit just got captured before fucking.
So. It's graduation day.
Yes.
And we're out here. Look, we got like
getting ready for like, what is it?
We got 30 minutes.
30, but I got a shower.
She's gonna wash her butt. We got 30 minutes to get ready. I already took a shower this morning when she was taking her illegal nap.
I was tired.
Yeah, yo, it's graduation day. Okay, so right now I'm about to go square myself away.
We get look like hair. Trash right now, but we're gonna come out looking fleek.
Y'all gonna see the little. So let me tell y'all, right? She almost died. That's one. And secondly, we were late as hell. Late as hell. Say that again.
We made it.
Hey man, you know it's your boy King McCray. I'm about to see you, feel me? My Barilla.
Yo, it's okay.
You know, I'm still in this experience. Hey.
Graduation to AIT.
Yeah, so we almost missed graduation. But we here. We about to go practice and all of that.
I'm the clickbait.
It's not clickbait. It might be clickbait. You just gave me an idea. Okay. Navarez. What do you have to say about us almost missing graduation?
Sorry.
Damn, that's
usually
us.
Always us.
I mean, the Blake people actually made it early.
Yeah, we was the last ones. We're not usually the last ones. Like, we was
we're
the
like
last
second
last.
To last. Playing, but we were last. Playing. They were already getting on the bus.
We came downstairs, there was nobody outside. There was on the bus already.
Say second, we're going to come up for you. I'm going to say Puerto Rico.
Yeah. Pierre spoke too much.
I'm on time.
What?
I'm on time.
No, it's like,
Okay, so back to the story we tried to tell on the bus, right?
I fell asleep.
We was late as hell. As hell.
We almost left them.
They almost left us, like literally. Like we was coming downstairs.
And they were already going on the bus.
They were already on the bus. Like there's literally stats. The Josiah was outside waiting for us.
I even told him, I said, Joe Sergeant, they're coming down, and he's just like.
Yeah, but he's not mad though. So we.
Like, he's definitely mad.
He's not mad.
He doesn't care.
If I can smoke today, I'm gonna just laugh.
I'm mad because I fell asleep.
Oh yeah, she fell asleep during graduation practice. How you fall asleep?
Every 5 seconds.
How you fall asleep?
I'm tired.
I'm the sleeper of the group and I did not fall asleep.
Right, and I'm not the sleeper of the group. It's my depression sleep.
Yeah, it's what we went through that day.
I don't want to leave.
We stressed out.
Ask her why she don't want to leave.
Because I've been here a long time.
She used to.
I'm so scared. I'm fucking terrified. Yell at me. He's gonna bounce me. Yell at me too.
Oh, yeah,
to say.
I don't want to leave.
I want to get out of here.
She's stuck. She wants to leave. She's not
stuck. I was
stuck,
almost stuck.
And she doesn't want to leave.
And I wasn't stressed about it. I was almost stuck twice.
Yeah, so
bad. You know what? 3 times because he almost left me for being late.
This day is just getting funnier and funnier. Yeah.
What's this bathroom, though?
Look at the bathroom in this place.
Like, who has this in their bathroom?
Girl, ooh, my waves is coming out.
So, you know, where we about to take photos at?
Right here. I'm bringing out the female-y ass pose for y'all. All right.
Them. It's me through the sky for missing the Jordan. Yeah, it's me through the sky for missing the Jordan.